ऑल राइट, दिस इज प्रमोद चतुर्वेदी, आपका होस्ट, दोस्त और आपका फिटनेस पार्टनर. और आज मैं हूँ इस प्लेजेंट डे पे 50th फिटनेस थर्सडे बाय लेमन येलो. एंड आई हैव द मेन पर्सन राइट नेक्स्ट टू मी, मिस्टर समीर सर.
हाय गाइस.
अमित सर.
हाय गाइस. ऑल राइट,
दे आर द मेन पिलर ऑफ दिस कंपनी एंड दे हैव इंट्रोड्यूस्ड द वंडरफुल वाओ डे ऑन थर्सडे. एवरी थर्सडे दे हैव दिस इवेंट फॉर ऑल द पीपल अराउंड, फॉर द स्टाफ, देयर कलीग्स, एंड दे इंट्रोड्यूस दिस इन सच एन वे कि जहाँ पे लोगों को फिटनेस का वैल्यू पता चले इन एनी पार्ट. स्टार्ट विद द गेम ऑफ क्रिकेट, फुटबॉल, एनी काइंड ऑफ फिटनेस इवेंट. द रेस्ट ऑफ द थिंग दे आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू सर.
Yeah, so hi guys, this is Sameer from Lemon Yellow. So we have this unique concept called Fitness Thursday. So every Thursday our office closes at 6 and 6 to 8 we come to this turf and we play. So fitness is really important for us, and through the sports actually, you know, fitness and health is the one important thing, but when you play things you learn other things as well. So for example, team building, strategy, fighting spirit, planning, execution, everything. So the intangible benefit of Fitness Thursday is this. And today is a very proud moment for us as we are celebrating our 50th Fitness Thursday. So continuously doing this thing is really an achievement for us. Thank you guys.
Next to Amit sir.
Hi guys. So I think Sameer has explained to you everything, but the only thing which I would want to add is why Thursday, right? So what happens is generally as the week progresses, when the Wednesday comes, people are always talking about that, you know, there is a weekend, we are tired, I don't have any mood to come, you know, to office. But when we introduce it on specifically on Thursday, people are so motivated that they look after, you know, when the Thursday is there. So we can see that when we started our first Fitness Thursday, there were very few. But now if you just see, Shahrukh, if you can just pan. There's my whole team there. Who's playing, who's enjoying. They just, every Thursday, they just look after, they just wait for this Thursday. And that's it. I think we will continue to do this. We will meet you on our 100th Fitness Thursday.
And that's how I got to get the chance of introducing myself to this wonderful day on Thursday, Fitness Thursday by Lemon Yellow. And now that's my responsibility and the duty to give some more guidance and the value behind the fitness. So thanks to these two wonderful person to get me on this board. So see us and be tuned with us all the time and keep checking the post.
Thank you.
Thank you.